Page. Today is our big day. I love you and thank you for being such a strong and committed mother, first and foremost. As we start this new journey as husband and wife, I pray our union and bond will never be broken.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony.
Robert, my love, I never knew this day would come, but I can honestly say I am proud to be your wife. I can't wait to see you waiting at the altar for me. I love you.
You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. I found love in you.
Friends and family, we are gathered here today in the eyesight of God as we witness this joyous occasion of Paige Weeks and Robert Prather IV in this joyous celebration as they become one in holy matrimony.
Chases all the pain away forever and a while. In my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you.
As you take this ring, I will take your love to give me hope, joy, and make me a better man to provide for our family. I vow to you to make you happy, to make you laugh, to cherish you, and to always be there for you. May God bless our union financially, physically, and spiritually. God bless you, and I love you.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Robert, my love, I take you as my husband, acknowledging and accepting your faults and strengths. I promise to be here to wipe away tears of sadness, to elect tears of joy, and to cry out to everyone who will listen how much I love you. Nevertheless, we share tears of joy.
In many moments of good and bad. And now we can share our lives as one. I love you.
I found love in you.
And by the power invested in me in the state of Illinois, I now pronounce you man and wife.
And no other
you may kiss your bride.
Love will do. That's why I love you.